Welcome everybody. In this video, I'm going to show how to install PowerShell Serial Shutdown for EasyUPS. I already have an unzipped file for PowerShell Serial Shutdown. Click on that and double click on PCSS Setup. Click on Yes. And select your language. Click OK. Click Next, read the license agreement and click on I agree. There are two ways for installer to detect your UPS. One is via auto detection and one is via manual detection. If you click on yes, your UPS will be detected automatically. If you click on no, UPS has to detect manually. Select the prefix for EasyUPS, that is SRV. If UPS is connected over USB, then you have to install USB driver. If you click on this SRV USB driver, it will take you to the KBase and where you can download the install SRV USB driver. I already downloaded this USB driver. Before installing this USB driver, there are two prerequisites you have to download in your machine. One is PowerShell, which is you have to install version 3.0 or the later version of PowerShell. And one more is .NET Framework, that should be version 4.5.0 or the later version of .NET Framework. As I said, I have downloaded the USB driver, so extract that. Extract. The driver is extracted. Go to command prompt. Run as administrator. Yes. Go to the path of the extracted SRV driver, copy the path, paste the path in the command prompt, enter, type install underscore SRV underscore driver, enter. You can see here EasyUPS driver were successfully installed. Minimize this also and click on next. Select the communication port which UPS is connected, that is either USB or serial. Click on next. This is the default install location of the PowerShell Serial Shutdown. Click on next. Type username and password. Click on install. If the UPS is connected over serial, then no need to install the SRV drivers. If it's connected via USB, then you have to install this driver. For you to be able to access PowerShell Serial Shutdown over the network, these entries need to be added to the Windows Firewall. So click Yes and continue. Click on Next and finish.